on charity. Get your ass down there.
Thank you. didn't even look at it. I didn't video it.
Did you see this?
She's coming where you are.
She's coming right back down that son of a bitch.
That was so easy for it.
God. That makes me want to try it, man.
Oh my God, I don't know about that.
I mean, that was way too good.
Nothing. Do it again.
Hey, go down just like you come up.
When he pulled up on that rock, those tires just drove onto it, whereas his was just like, he just couldn't touch it. Couldn't touch it.
It was the same way right back there.
Yeah, it couldn't get over that step.
Just digging.
I reckon put tires on here. I reckon tires more than the tune, I really do. Because I think you can control the tune. Good job, buddy. It just drove up, nothing. It's in the tires. Let's go back, put those tires on your buggy, and come back and do it again.
I'm gonna do it. Ah! Oh! Oh my God! Holy!
This is like a weekend.
Epiphany after epiphany here. This is just.
I would do one at a time. You know, just see.
Yeah.
Tires first. It's the easiest.
Tires and tune first.
That was so easy. It looks like nothing when it does it. I mean, the tires.
The worst?
Hey, you couldn't get over that first step without spinning the tires, and it just drove over that one, and you couldn't get over that step without spinning the tires, and it just drove over it. It's nothing to those tires.
It was incredible.
Every time I've drove it, it's just like, it blows my mind.
It's like, when you get on
it. You understand what I'm saying?
His tires don't spin. Like,
well,
it doesn't.
Got no tires.
I think he gives it too much gas, though. You drive it a lot more gentle than he does.
Well, you think so?
You're always going to gas on it too much the first time you come up.
Yeah.
The first trip up, you're going gas on because you're not sure.
Yeah.
Yes, I do.
You're good.